Kingsman. Today is Friday, March 12th, and this is your PNN show for the week. I'm your anchor, Riley Pratt.
And my name is Liam Palmer. Let's get into the news and announcements.
11 Penn High School students have been named National Merit Scholarship finalists. They are Jaden Bell, Sydney Domel, Reagan Hoke, Anna Huber, Maya Kvartskalia, Evan Lee, Ryan Ludwig, Joseph Ratty, Aiden Sweeney, Benjamin Vanderveen, and Grace Waddell. These 11 will be eligible for the 7,600 scholarships that will be awarded. Congratulations to all of these students, and good luck with getting those scholarships.
Current sophomores and juniors, if you are interested in cosmetology and want to have Penn cover the tuition, then the Penn High School Advanced CTCC program is for you. This is for high school students to prepare for the career and get their cosmetology license. It is a two-year program, so if you start as a junior and are good with the school, they will cover the entire cost. If you are interested, please see Miss Ball in room 251 or email her with questions at mball@phm.k12.in.us.
The school day SAT will take place on Wednesday, March 24th. All juniors who signed up for the school day SAT must attend one pre-administration session. These sessions will take place March 16th and 17th in LGIB, blocks 1, 2, 3, and 4, as well as before and after school. For Gold 3, the sessions will be in room 138 and room 242. For Black 3, contact Mr. Hall at dhall@phm.k12.us if you are not able to attend these sessions.
Did you know the cafeteria added a new lunch line? And if you're thinking, there's more than one lunch line, the answer is yes. There's Fiesta Fair, Pizza and More, Creation Station line, and due to its popularity, not one, but two grill lines. The second grill line was just created, and it serves popcorn chicken, spicy chicken sandwiches, boom boom chicken, and more. So bring your ID and head on down to the cafeteria for your free lunch.
On Saturday, March 27th, there is a fundraiser for the Kingsman Court at Chipotle on 5545 North Main Street. It will take place from 4 to 8 p.m. Bring a flyer or show it on your phone to your cashier that you are there supporting Penn. 33% of the proceeds will be donated to United Way's COVID Relief Fund for those struggling in the community.
The PHM Education Foundation is holding their annual phone-a-thon from 4 to 8 p.m. Tuesday, March 23rd and Wednesday, March 24th. If you're looking for volunteer hours or a way to give back, register online at phmef.org.
Applications for the MIT Art Lab are available until March 31st. This project-based curriculum allows students to explore the intersection of AI and law, education, healthcare, and more. If you have questions, email adeesh@stanford.edu.
In other cafeteria news, starting this week, a grab-and-go cart was added. It holds all the prepackaged cold foods, drinks, and snacks that you have probably seen before in the other lunch lines. This cart can be found in the north side of the cafeteria. Don't forget to bring your ID or know your student ID number.
Now let's get into the sports for this week.
Good morning, Penn. My name is R.C. Glover, bringing you sports news for this week. Let's get into it. Last Friday, March 5th, the boys' basketball team started off sectionals, beating Northridge with a final score of 45-40. Marcus Burton scored 15 points. Joe Smith scored 12 points, hitting four threes in the process. Casey Schultz scored 6 points, and Caleb Applegate scored 7, two of which came from free throws with 13 seconds left to give the Kingsmen a lead. Then on Saturday was the sectional championship. They fought hard, but their season was ended by Elkhart with the final score of 49-34. Caleb Applegate was the lead scorer with 10 points, and Marcus Burton followed closely behind with 7 points. This game closed out their season, giving them a record of 13-12. Great job, Kingsmen. All players thinking about trying out for the baseball team this year, there is a one-day tryout date set for March 15th, right after school. Make sure to wear baseball pants and a gold, black, white, or gray shirt or sweatshirt, and don't forget a hat. Are you interested in trying out for football cheer? The tryouts for the 2021-2022 season will be Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, March 22nd, 23rd, and 24th at Penn from 4 to 6:30 p.m. You'll need to enter through DoorD. If interested, please sign up at registermyathlete.com. You need to be registered by before March 18th to participate. Email Coach Rita at rsuita@phm.k12.in.us for additional information. That's all the news I have for you, Penn. Have a wonderful weekend.
Thanks for sports. That looks like all the time we have this week. Be sure to follow us on social media at Penn News Network.
Make sure to give one huge thumbs up to this video. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button and slap the notification bell so you won't miss any more PNN. See you next week, Kingsmen.